Four whites do go in. Yes, I have my own jump shot off. Oh no. Hold on, what the fuck? Who's this? Why are you guarding me? Where's Steph? I want Steph guarding me. Hey. I have enough room? Yes, I do. Green. I just fucking go to the wing, the right wing. Jab, I mean, what's that shit called? Not a jab. Do it twice.
Alright everyone, welcome back to some more Days Gone. We're gonna continue where we left off. I'm ready. I really am enjoying this game. I love it a lot. Hello? Hey, baby. Oh, awesome. So, how was your day? Oh, well, that's good to hear. Oh, I'm glad. Playing Days Gone. Yeah. Sorry.
Wait a sec, I got it.
Yeah, I'm really, really enjoying this game.
How's it going?
It is. I've, like, gotten to the part how him and his girl met, and it really hit me. Yeah. And how his girlfriend got stabbed by that little, I guess you could call it a zombie kid or something.
I just caught a break.
I don't know, but that was sad.
I thought you said you couldn't take him on.
Yeah, it's like, you know,
chopper without being seen, and
give him hell, brother. Remember what Jack used to say?
Yeah, because I've like I've like spoke to myself. I was all like,
Jack used to say a lot of
could I really do that?
Kicking out.
Like if there was like a zombie apocalypse and you were wounded, like I don't know if I would just stay like in this fucked up city and let you go so you could be safe.
St. John, Tucker, did you get St. John? Is that a job for you?
Hey, Tucker. Okay, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Yeah. It does, to be honest. Uh-huh.
Okay. Uh-huh.
Yeah, always.
Yeah. Yeah. I know. I mean,
maybe useful.
That's all I care about is us and me patching up things with your dad. I mean, because me and your mom are already cool. I'm just, you know. Uh-huh.
More bounties.
Yeah. I know you were. And then you're probably gonna get high and pass out. I know. It really is, to be honest. It's the routine after work. Right. Yeah. It sucks, to be honest, but, you know. Oh, well, that blows. Oh, well, that's good. Oh,
hey.
Okay.
Me again. Boozer says that I shouldn't come up here anymore. He keeps asking me what goods it do, and maybe he's right.
Yeah.
He got hurt pretty bad the other day. We ran into some rippers who burned the hell out of his arm, and it looks pretty bad. I broke into one of those, what the hell do you call them? The mobile medical units? I mean, I got him sterile bandages. And I hope it's enough, you know?
Right.
But Boozer, you know, he says he's fine, but I don't think so. Shit looks pretty bad to me. See, the thing is, it was on me. I risked his life for a bike part. Goddamn bike part. Not that it mattered. Son of a bitch Copeland parted it out anyway.
I love you too, baby.
Took me a year to put that bike together.
Bye, baby.
You would have liked it. It's not as nice as the one that I taught you to ride on, but it got me around. You remember that tank that you had painted for me? Well, that was the only thing left of that old hog, and now it's gone, too. As soon as we get it back together, my bike, I mean, and get Boozer patched up, we're gonna ride north. Fresh start. You know, a lot of memories around here. Too many. Anyway, I guess I'm just saying that, I might not see you again, you know?
Was on me. I remember dealing with my past. But did he ever find it? I mean, like her corpse. I guess, stamina shit. Yeah. Stamina cocktail is only for my stamina. It doesn't do anything for my health. I wasn't sure at first. But now I know.
Can of fuel.
Like it's getting worse and worse each fucking day. Bitch.
Like,
goddamn rippers. I'm going to kill all of you. Okay. Another Nero site. I wonder if there's anything inside that mobile medical unit.
Fell down real quick.
Poor people.
Power's off. Figures.
I haven't found any gas yet. Or a generator. Found the gas. Is that it? Yep. That's the generator. I think I just turned it off.
Ah!
Finally. Shut the hell up.
Another micro recorder. One of these is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing out here.
Goddamn time. Jesus, I'm tired.
Did I miss anything?
What is this?
Yeah, you wouldn't believe it. This morning, we had a goddamn pilgrimage come through.
Neuro injector. Just what the doctor ordered.
Fucking cult. Half naked, shaved heads. Some of them cut up pretty bad. Driving a whole convoy of hippy-dippy vans and trucks.
Oh, shit. I've seen these clowns. Were they chanting a bunch of shit like, "Get low! Be free! Follow the path!" Shit like that.
Uh-huh. Yeah, that's them.
They call themselves R.I.P. Rest in peace. They got some messiah thinks all this shit is part of some plan. Where are they headed?
South. Beyond that, I don't know and don't care. Alright, man, have a good one.
Mm. Okay, what the hell's he recording?
I'ma do stamina this time. I need more stamina. Iron Brute passes Nero checkpoint.
Better living through chemistry.
Yep.
Yeah. almost out. Down you go!
Oh yeah, never mind. I was about to say, man, oh no, I got my bike stuck. Kind of weird, but eh.
So, you want to learn how to hunt? Is that what I'm hearing?
I know how to shoot a gun.
It's a rifle, not a gun.
I was in the 10th Mountain Cope. Don't give me any of your Marine Corps bullshit.
Killing a buck's a little different than killing a man. Or a freak. Best way to hunt an animal. To track it, you gotta focus and see what nature's trying to tell you. If you look hard enough, you'll see the signs.
Gonna need some of these.
Well, okay then. Look hard. See this pile of deer scat? It's fresh. Yeah, I see it. They lead this way.
Yeah, I can see that.
Well, come on, man. There's your buck.
I see him.
Now here, use my rifle. If you were in the 10th Mountain, you know how to use a scope.
Yeah, Cope, I know how to use a scope.
Easy, easy.
I got this.
Thought you knew how to shoot a gun.
I'm out of practice.
Hurry, try again.
Maybe if someone would shut the hell up.
You got it. Nice shot.
Track quarry. You've unlocked track quarry, the ability to track wandering deer. Look for the blood trail. You could tap R3 to use your survival vision. Hold square to search for clues.
Oh, God damn it! It wasn't a kill shot. He got away.
No, that's okay. You wounded him. He'll bleed out soon enough. We just gotta track him.
Okay.
Well, it's dead, so.
See the blood spots? Look close.
Yeah, I see him.
Then follow him.
On it.
He'll be slowing down about now. Losing too much blood. We should be coming across his carcass any time now. Okay, you know how to gut an animal?
Yeah, look. Cope, Boozer, and I have been hunting before. He used to go elk hunting with his old man, and yeah, he showed me how to gut a deer.
Well, let's just say, no disrespect to Boozer, but you got a lot to learn. You're wasting a lot of meat there. Overall, not bad for a beginner.
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah. Whatever you say.
Now, I'll take back that rifle.
Here, thanks.
Like I said, Deke, we can always use more venison at the camp. Still got some folks trying to heal up from that Ripper attack.
Okay, Cope. Yeah, I'll see if I can remember that.
Let me get the gate.
Okay. Thank you. He's my brother.
Hey, how's it going?
Camper's life, hey Manny?
I live in this little town called Sisters.
Good to see you, Deke. Farewell. Hey, Damon, how's life?
I'm sick as hell. Beaver. I tried calling my wife at work.
That's it for now.
Mm-hmm.
You're back. It's good to see you again.
Good to see you,
Jazzy,
too.
How's it going?
Okay, then.
All right.
Hey, Deke. Well, listen, okay? Started rioting. Stay safe out there.
Well. Right, well.
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Hey, Damon.
What can I get you? One upgrade coming up. You definitely need that.
Oh, yeah.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Thank you. Damn.
Anything else I can get for you? Come by any time. Thanks, Deacon.
No problem.
Let me get the gate.
How's it going, Booze Man?
Fine, goddammit. Hey, Deke, we're getting low on supplies. Could use some more meat if you get a chance.
Oh, shit. Okay. I guess it's been a while since we did any hunting. I'll see if I can scare up some meat while I'm out.
You remember what you're doing?
Yeah, I had Cope give me a few pointers, believe it or not.
Cope? Shit, I don't believe it. Thanks, Deke.
See you, Booze Man. Just gotta find some meat. Deer, bear, wolf, fuck, don't matter to me.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. I grew up in these here woods.
Oh, sweet Jesus, here we go.
My grandfather taught me all about hunting. Funny how it still works in a world he never would have dreamed of. I built my first treehouse to use as a deer blind. Getting high on the target helps your aim. Keeps you safe. Back then, I took out my first doe from up top. Today, my camp's up in the trees. You want to survive and can contribute, you come to me. We got you covered. Grandfather also taught me to catch a doe, sometimes you gotta lay an ambush. Hide where they need to go, like a watering hole. Today, you're as likely to be prey as hunter. So you gotta keep your eyes peeled when you're hitting the places we all need to go. My grandfather always said the easiest way to a good meal was to
So, you and your granddaddy set traps for him, and you and your old man used to lay down salt licks. That's real sporting.
Guess none of that shit matters now.
I'm all like, what am I supposed to do?
Sarge, how about we make an unscheduled stop on our way back? A couple of sample traps I want to check.
Hey, Doc, how long before your job is done?
I'm not a doctor. I keep telling you that.
Sorry, Lieutenant O'Brien. How long are we going to be here?
That takes a while. The fuck was that? I thought I saw something in our crotch. I'm going to check it out.
Yeah. Damn it, so close.
Fresh care. What was that?
Okay, Doc.
Speculation as to Tabanus Atratus is confirmed. Lots of force flies here, but the sooner we tell you, Carrion is still mostly intact and appears to be what Aquilius, Linus, or.
Hey, anyone else hear that?
I can check that. The striation of the larger muscle masses indicate infection of Strain HB. We'll take sample to confirm.
This way, you poor son of a bitch. At least you weren't torn apart by freaks. If you lived a few more weeks, you might have become one yourself, and I would have happened something.
Uh-oh.
What do you want? Stay back.
I just want to talk.
Nero, Protocol 2-7 states clearly that if conducting operations in quarantine zones, that if I encounter any civilians or civilians that I'm forbidden from making contact.
Really? See, that sounded to me like making contact.
Yes. Yes, it did.
You're alive.
Yes. I am.
How? How are you alive?
What? I don't understand.
Okay. You were there that night. Farewell.
Excellent. Nero Protocol 2-7 states that
everyone was dead. They were slaughtered. Torn limb from goddamn limb. All right, listen up. We're going to do this the easy way or the hard way. The easy way, we have a little chat. You give me the information that I need, and then you go back to digging your way through freaker shit or whatever the hell is you're doing out here. The hard way. I crack open that little spacesuit, and then we see what your friends out there have to say about you breathing in all this contaminated air. So what's it going to be, O'Brien?
Yes. Okay. Okay.
You remember the rooftop of the old brewery? I put a woman on your chopper. She was wounded.
Yes. I remember. A knife wound. She was cut pretty bad.
I went to the refugee camp that you said you were taking her to. Everyone was dead. So I'm going to ask you again. How did you survive?
We weren't there. We were diverted south to another camp. Like you said, the camp in Belknap was overrun, so they moved us south to a camp outside of Silver Lake.
Were there survivors?
You mean now? I don't know. I was transferred to the research unit.
Did she survive?
Oh, wait. I can find out. I can check. You have one of our radios. That's how you... I can't promise anything, but... I'll check.
Uh-huh, and I'm gonna go with you.
No, you can't, please. You don't... Hey, don't understand, I'll fucking shoot you.
Not before I shoot you.
Okay, look, if you're gonna fucking kill me, do it, okay? I did my job. Did that woman, your wife? I put her on oxygen, I gave her an IV. I kept her alive. I got in a lot of trouble for that. She was septic, she wasn't gonna make it, but I got out of the mass unit. I saved her goddamn life!
O'Brien, report.
I have to go. Please, you have to get out of here. You don't know these men. You don't know
Ryan,
what they're capable of.
If I don't hear from you, I don't care how long it takes. I'm going to track you down. And I'm going to do a lot worse than snap off an antenna.
I'm sorry about your wife. But you're not the only one who lost someone that night.
Still be alive.
O'Brien, he's alive. How the hell is he alive? They were diverted south. He said that he put her on oxygen, he gave her an IV, he kept her alive. She was septic, so she wasn't gonna make it, but he got her to a mass unit. He saved her life. He said it. He said he saved her life.
Yo, leave me alone.
She can still be. She. No. But O'Brien is alive. If he is, then maybe. Steady. Yeah, got him. Now I just gotta find the carcass.
Deke! You there?
Booze man, a few days ago, I asked you if you remembered that Nero asshole O'Brien.
Yeah, Deke, it's all kind of a blur.
Yeah, okay. Get some shut-eye, booze man. I'll tell you about it later.
When are we riding out of here, Deke?
Soon, Boozer. Real soon. Look, as soon as your arm heals, we're gonna be riding the hell out of here.
Yeah, Deke.
Okay, now just gotta carve it up. Meat. O'Brien. Are you out there? O'Brien! Oh, you son of a bitch, you better radio me. You hear me, O'Brien? I know you're on this channel. God damn it. Okay, you better get back to me or I'm going to track you down. You got that? Oh, God damn it. Oh, come on! O'Brien! Back to me.
down the chopper. Was it the same guy, the one we saw on the roof that night?
Yeah. Yeah, it was him.
And did he remember us? Sarah, what happened?
I don't know. They got diverted south. He remembered her, but he doesn't know what happened to her.
You don't think she's still alive?
What? No. I mean, no. Look, I'm not stupid, Boozer. I just want to find out, you know, what happened to her. Where she died.
Hey, maybe you can finally, find some peace.
What the hell? I don't need to find any peace. Jesus. I gotta go, all right? Deacon out. I gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
Or him, I don't know.
Raider camp. Bunch of mean sons of bitches, aren't you? How many ambushes you set this week, huh?
Marauder's taking out a freeze. Yeah, go to it, fellas.
Creatures!
Good night.
Guess it's nothing. Okay. Find some gas. I know that there should be some gas right around here somewhere. Yep.
Fuel. Yes.
Thank goodness.
Fuck.
sorry.
It's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Camp? Yeah. Where? Show me. Where? I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Oh, man, I was done for. Holy shit. You know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell them it was Deacon. They'll know. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
Surviving isn't living.
Let's take a look around. No, not this way. No. closer look. Wait.
too bad.
Almost out of gas.
That should be it.
My bad.
Hey, booze man. I brought in some meat. Should keep us stocked up for a while.
Hey, Deke. Thanks, man. I'm not real hungry right now. I'll salt it up in a bit.
We're getting low on meat. Gotta keep you alive, man.
Let's go.
Yeah. Ambush camp. Checking on Lisa. They won't let me leave. search site right there. I think I'll probably go to this. I might go here.